One of the former 90 Day Fiancé stars volunteered to become a surrogate mother to Kenny Niedermeyer and Armando Rubio's baby if they decide to have a child via IVF. Many fans may know that Kenny and Armando are now married. The Mexican native Armando, who already has a 9-year-old daughter, Hannah, wants to grow his family. Kenny also wants to have a child with Armando, however, the couple has been discussing whether to adopt a child or have a baby via in vitro fertilization. In the latest 90 Day Fiancé, The Other Way season, Armando and Kenny went to an orphanage for HIV+ children and learned that the adoption process isn't easy or quick. The orphanage staff member told the couple that the process could take up to 4 years to get completed. Armando has now decided that he wants to have a baby via surrogacy. Kenny's adult children aren't super excited about their father growing a new family. Kenny's daughters feel that their father won't be able to spend time with them in the United States as he would get busy raising a new child in Mexico. While Kenny's kids are opposed to him having a baby, an unexpected 90 Day Fiancé star has volunteered to become a surrogate mother. Brittany Banks, who featured on 90 Day Fiancé, The Other Way Season 2 with Kenny and Armando, told the couple that she would bear their baby. In Brittany's words, "I already said I was gonna have the baby for y'all at Armando_90day at Kenneth_90day case closed." Since the last season's tell-all took place virtually, it doesn't seem like Armando and Kenny met Brittany face to face. Still, it is amazing to see that the 28-year-old beauty Brittany, who just lost 22 pounds, is so enthusiastic to carry the couple's child. Check out the video posted by 90 Day Fiancé on Instagram. Many 90 Day Fiancé fans are already super excited to imagine that Brittany might have Armando and Kenny's first baby. A fan wrote, "What? That baby would be drop dead gorgeous." Another fan commented, "Yes, a little gorgeous bambino." 90 Day Fiancé star Corey Rathgeber also commented, "Do it, bring on the babies." Kenny's daughters are fine with him adopting a kid, but they don't want their father to have a baby with Armando. Armando and Brittany often banter with each other on social media. Last year, 90 Day Fiancé fans were surprised to see Armando call Brittany his baby mama, and she addressed him as her baby daddy. However, it now seems like they might actually form a relationship. Kenny and Armando have yet to decide whether they want to hire a surrogate, but if they will, they already have someone willing to do it. But the 90 Day Fiancé alum Brittany hasn't mentioned if she would do it for free. Source: 90 Day Fiancé / Instagram.